What's up, everybody? This is Zeferitas, and we are playing Diablo 4 tonight. It just came out, and we're gonna go ahead and make a new character here. So, let's see. I think what we want to do is go with Druid. We haven't tried Druid yet. They weren't available last time. So let's just see how they are. Welcome in, welcome in. How you doing tonight? That works for me. No hardcore for me. Gonna name it us. Let's see. Recommended for players who are new to Diablo or want a light challenge. They were pretty easy last time, chat, so I think we're going to go ahead and go with Veteran. We really wanted to be on Veteran last time. I do remember that.
Sanctuary was never meant for humankind. It was forged as a refuge from the war between the high heavens and the burning hells. Instead, it became a new battleground in this eternal conflict. A secretive group called the Haradrim has kept mortals safe. But now this once powerful order is a husk of what it was. And Sanctuary's ancient creators have returned to claim the hearts of humankind.
Yes, they have.
This is the story of their downfall.
I still want to know what's up with the downfall. Whispers. Whispers are always bad, chat. That's not good. Damn. That's never a good sign when your torch goes out as well. Yeah, that's always bad. Hell yeah, cave time! When in doubt, chat, find a cave. That's a gnarly wolf. Alright, here we are.
I'd better shelter before I freeze.
Are actually in the way of the map, but that's all right. I can just duck if I need to. Actually, real quick chat, I will fix that. I think we should probably put it down at the corner pocket. Move it right there. That way we can see the mini map too. You're seeing something. There it is. A warg. Just money. Still haven't gotten any gear yet. So I think all the way back here was the cave up there, but what's back here?
Road's blocked. Should clear up when the storm is past.
I was hoping there was more enemies. Hell yeah. No, nothing in it. Well, that's Edge. That's right. Hell yeah. Maybe there's something over here. Nice, we got a nice little dash ability. Sick.
Another abandoned town. Demons everywhere. Fangs in the dark.
Gah! He bit me!
He's a wild one.
Okay, now we can go through there. Okay.
Not while I'm in town.
What's it to you?
Oswin, hush! I'm sorry, Wanderer. You've come at a difficult time.
Of course we have.
This madman just stumbled into town and started causing trouble.
Demons spilling from the ruins. Kill us all. Kill us all.
Ruins? What is he talking about?
Come. I'll explain.
Yes, please. Oh, I'm so glad you can move through those characters. There that would be so bad if you couldn't.
That poor monk back there must have gone inside. Even a holy man like him was driven mad by whatever he saw.
Ooh, the weapons. Okay, weapons dealer. Talk to them first.
From Kyovashat.
So we got a hand axe, and we got a two-handed hammer. But we do have something of our own. Let's see. No? How do we, Aha, there it is. And again, we're in the way. And so it's a totem. So it's for our class, I'm assuming. Yep, it says druid. Okay. So it gives us 1.10 attacks per second, fast weapon. Damage per hit is 13 to 19, so 17 damage per second. It's pretty nice for a starting weapon. Cool.
The woods around here are dangerous.
So we probably don't want to get anything yet.
Could you protect us from whatever is out there? We have nowhere else to turn.
The evil stirring in those ruins is an affront against nature. I will make things right.
We will, chat.
Oh, thank you.
Or we'll die trying. Cool. We reach level 2. Always available to cast. So we can shapeshift to werewolf. Werebear. Oh, wait, not yet. Okay, we can't do those yet. Or it just says not yet learned, so we can. What do you think, chat? Werebear or werewolf? Let's see. Shapeshift into a werewolf and claw at an enemy for 6 damage. Same thing. 6 damage. 14 spirit, 10 spirit. Or we can do something else entirely. We can do Storm Spike. Dealing 6 damage to a target and chaining up to 3 surrounding enemies. That's actually kind of really nice. Then we have Wind Shear. Conjure a piercing blade of wind, dealing 5 damage. You know what? I think we're gonna go bear. That's what we're gonna do.
What's that? You say something?
Okay, the healer. So we need to go this way. Bear versus bear. The best bear win, and that's us. Hell yeah. Gold. Take that. Healing potions can drop from enemies and objects and automatically picked up when you're not at max. Alright, cool. So apparently we're at max. But we might as well use one and then pick that one up just for the hell of it. So let's head that way. But let's check what's over here first. Container. More enemies. Let's see. Yeah, there's nothing that way. Okay. So we head in. Oh, it takes me out of bear form? That's weird. But I get it, I suppose. Actually, okay. So we don't last that long in bear form right now. Oh, so it just automatically works every time that we attack. Okay. Interesting. Sweet, we got hide gloves. Nothing that good, but that's fine. Well, there's an archer over there. So that's cool. We can actually attack multiple people at a time. That's pretty sweet. I didn't think that was going to happen. See, let's go in here first. Oh, nothing? Nothing here. We go in here. Oh, we killed him with that. So all these barrels just exploded. Yeah. Okay. I don't know what that is. We should probably go in there, though. I have a feeling it's the way to go. Oh, no, it's just a healing well. Okay. Sure. You know what? We're gonna go the other way real quick. Because I have a feeling that's the way to go. It's got the blood. It's got all the telltale signs. It's got a shrine. Hey, some more gloves. Oh, it's two-handed. Thirty-seven power. Eh, 43. Yeah, why not? Minus 5. Yeah, we're not gonna worry about those. Hell yeah. So we got some pants now. Plus 19, just 30 armor. Put that on. Actually, chat, we are gonna move me over again, because I'm still trying to figure out where I should put the camera for every game. Gets kind of hard sometimes. So we're gonna put it over here for now. Hopefully it works out from there. Dang, these guys hit pretty hard, actually. Oh, but we leveled. Alright. So, let's see here. Magic gloves. We don't yet know what they do. They're just called powerful gauntlets at this point. They're still better than what we have. Oh, plus 6 to strength. Okay. There we go. I missed it there. But yeah. Hell yeah. Alright, cool. Hell yeah. And we're getting a little bit of a challenge here, which is pretty awesome. Oh, we got something. Oh yeah, abilities. So we actually do get to pick something else now. So if we go Werebear again, we're going to up our damage. But it's not by very much. I think what we should do is get a different kind of spell. We have Earth Spike, Sunder the Earth, impaling the first enemy hit for 7 damage. Blade of Wind, dealing 8 damage. I kind of like this one, the Storm Spike, or Storm Strike, rather. Because chaining up to 3 surrounding enemies, dealing 20% less damage each time. You gain 25% damage reduction for 3 seconds. So that's actually kind of nice. There we go, we'll learn that. So now we got Storm Strike as well. We'll go ahead and try it now. So I don't know if we can use it in werebear form. Oh, well, it looks like it. I thought I saw an enemy over there, chat. I was mistaken. Yeah, so it looks like we do gotta go this way. So, let's see. Oh, here we go. Some hellions, huh?
I'm not ready.
Maybe we can't be in werebear form. Nope, we can't be in werebear form, but that's fine. Fifteen damage every time. Eight. So it is more powerful though. Gauntlets. Yeah, I see it, chat. We're getting attacked. Willpower? Yeah, we don't need that. Unless we find out that we do, but I don't think so. A totem. Okay, so it's basically the same as the other one. Well, actually, it's a little bit better than the other one, but still not that great. Alright, so we still got another point. Enhanced Maul. If an enemy is hit by Maul, then fortify for 2% of your base life. 10% reduced damage. You become fortified when you have more fortify than current life. Okay. Chance to knock down enemies. Increases the range and radius of Maul. Ooh, that one's good. I like the Fierce. Storm Strike has a 15% chance to immobilize all enemies hit for 2.5 seconds. But there's also these over here. So we got Tornado. Conjure Tornado that deals 16 damage. Heart of the Wild. Maximum Spirit is increased by 3. Conjure a Growing Lightning Storm that deals 15 damage per strike. The number of strikes increase the longer the storm is channeled. Up to a maximum of 5 at once. Pulverize. Shapeshift into Werebear and slam the ground, dealing 23 damage to surrounding enemies. Ooh, okay. I think we like that instead, chat. And it's Werewolf. Critical Strike. And it's close enemies. Movement speed and werewolf form. Damage reduction while in werebear form. Bonus persists for 3 seconds after leaving werebear form. Oh, that's kind of nice. Crush enemies between two pillars of earth, dealing 35 damage. Holy hell, that is a lot of damage right now. But I think we're gonna get pulverized here, chat. So we gotta assign the skill and I'm gonna put it here for now. And then let's see. We wanna assign this one here if we can. No? No? We can't? Alright, that's fine. Holy crap, yeah, that made it way too easy. This class is cracked, chat. Where are you? Get out of here. Trying to respawn all the time. I ain't putting up with that. Hell no. Invisible wall? Excuse me?
I'm not ready.
Strider shoes. So we got two ways to go here, chat. I guess we'll just go this way. Go. Easy enough. There's a way to go over here. The Chamber of Calling. Okay, yeah, so this is where we're supposed to be going. Nothing crazy here right now. But they will spawn. This guy, it's hard. Hopefully they drop another potion here, chat.
spirit.
No, can't see me. Pretty close to being down. Nope. Damn, he is tough. All right, we'll try again. We got it this time, though. Still hit us in the end there. That sucked. He is strong. Oh yeah, and we can still hit him while he's summoning, so we better do that. Ah, he blew us away. I think we got him now, chat.
I'm not ready yet. I do not have enough spirit.
Yeah, we definitely got him. Yeah, here we go. Easy on that one. Well, I guess not easy, but easy enough. Just biding our time, making things work. That's all we gotta do. Minus two. Okay, that one does more damage. By plus 28 per second. It's also willpower, which is interesting. But whatever, it is better than what we have. Basic skill damage. Still not better than what we have. Yeah, because this is 70 damage. Alright, anyway. Oh, yeah, we should probably do our abilities. Will overpower every 12 seconds while you remain healthy. Deals bonus damage based on the sum of your current life and fortified life. Okay. Enemies hit with pulverize deal 20% reduced damage. Well, that's kind of nice. By pulverize are stunned. Damage reduction. Let's see. If an enemy is hit by the maul, then fortify. Increases the range and radius of maul. I don't really like knocking down enemies, because then they just get right back up. Knock down and knock back are just kind of annoying to me, chat. So, we're going to go with... increases range and radius. I mean, range and radius is nice and all, but... it only increases the damage by one. That is so crazy. That is so bad. What are we gonna do here, chat? So the damage goes up by four on the pulverize if we upgrade that. Stunned is pretty nice. I don't know if it stuns bosses. Probably not. Reduced damage. Reduced damage is kind of nice. You know what? We'll go with this raging pulverize. I do like the stun. Oh, can we not learn it yet? I guess not. Okay, now we'll be able to learn it next time, I think. Yeah, bonus damage based on the sum of your current life, yeah. So increased damage is always good. Alright, so where are we supposed to be going? Ah, interact with that. Okay. Which just brings us up. Put that on. Strider's leggings. Put those on. Anything else better? I don't think so. Nope. So we go back to town here. I don't think we need to talk to him. So we'll go in here.
You've returned.
We have.
The old ruins are clear.
We took them down.
Your town should be safe now.
Truly. Ha! By the light, you are heaven sent.
Heaven sent indeed.
Oh, I'm so sorry. We haven't any coin to offer. But we have hot stew, good company, and...
stay for a pint.
Wash out the taste of
now
the
you're
stew.
Talking my language, a pint, huh?
We'd be honored if you'd join us.
Sure.
To our savior.
To the savior. and drugged. They probably drugged everything. But luckily we get saved here. By the way, chat, we are a huge person. Like, our body is big. I saw my corpse, and from my mouth crawled hatred. A father burned his children on a pyre, and mother molded a new age from the ashes. Pretty brutal. I saw the weak made strong, a pack of lambs feasting on wolves. Tears of blood rained a desert jewel, and the way to hell, was born. Cool. In chains was set free. Rothma's prophecy. Oh, we remember Rothma. Yes, sir. From Diablo 2? For sure. It looks like they need to spruce this place up a bit. I mean, look at it. It's pretty dirty. It's probably really sticky, too.
By mother's blood, shall you witness her glory?
Oh,
before
there we go.
You die.
Well, we won't, though.
Not ready yet.
Nice. Took him down.
They're coming. The whole damned village. Get up. Get up. We have to fight our way out. There. Take them.
May the light preserve us.
Don't worry, I got this. Thanks for saving our ass. Well, that worked. We just popped him real quick. Let's see, we got a new Ferocious Strider's Tunic. Let's put that on. Plus 1% damage. 88 armor, sweet. And then Adept Gauntlets. Critical Strike. Put that on. Down, Bonnie.
You are blessed like us now.
Unfortunately.
That was all of them. Light willing.
Madman, those heretics drugged me after I returned from the ruins. Just like you.
Oh, but you escaped.
I came to my wits and escaped. Tried to get inside the chapel, but it was locked and...
Uh-oh.
They must have fed them to me.
A blasphemous ritual. How did they learn this? Perhaps the answer lies in the chapel. They kept it locked up for a reason.
I mean, yeah.
Might be on that woman who was leading them.
Okay. It is. Hell yeah. Oh, I was just gonna smash it, but that's fine. Let's see, what's over here? We get nothing from that. Wards. We might as well head for the chapel here, chap.
Only fire can cleanse the darkness in this place. Have a look inside, but hurry. I will prepare the torch.
Okay, you got it.
Blood barrels. Like the ones I was fed. Is this real?
So what kind of thing is this? Whoa. So everyone's gathering now, huh? Are we gonna slaughter them all now? Is that what's happening? Oh no, this is earlier or something.
Our father has granted you a path to salvation. And yet, you stray from it at every opportunity. You drink.
Probably.
And gamble. You covet and steal. Shameful.
Uh-oh. This is where it all goes down, huh? This is not good.
Is their birthright?
I suppose.
My children. The lords of hell are coming to devour our world. Salvation lies not in the light, but in you. The faith has taught you to deny your heart's desire and turned you into a prisoner within yourself. Break the chains and discover who you were meant to be. Break the chains and be beautiful in sin.
And now they're all gonna murder him. Gruesomely, I imagine.
Resist! Resist her temptation!
Yep.
Vani, it's me. I brought your child into this world.
Well,
they have awakened, Mother.
Mother,
the first of many. Go to the dry steps. And continue your preparations. Our true work begins.
The dry steps, eh? Alright.
You came to thank the light.
Alright. Speak with Eosef?
You collapsed inside. I thought the darkness had swallowed you. I dragged you here and put this cursed place to the torch. What happened to you in there?
We don't know.
A vision. A horned demon. She said the lords of hell are coming. She wanted to help the people survive.
Help them?
She called them her children. And they welcomed her like a mother.
Mother? No. It cannot be. I must report to
the Oh, it is.
Listen, there is a hermit to the northeast. A man of questionable loyalty. But he knows of the forbidden. He might be useful to us. Bring him to the cathedral in Kyovashad. And you will be in the light's favor.
Kyovashad, huh? Alright. Prayers for salvation. Altar of Lilith. Altars of Lilith are hidden all over the sanctuary. They grant permanent stat boost to all characters on this realm. Oh, okay. By 2 for all characters. That's pretty sweet. In search of answers. That's a line that... What was her name? Adria. Adria the Witch from Diablo 1 used to say. Now, anytime that you would go to her to buy anything, that's all she would say. In search of answers. It's a nice little homage there for us. Lucky Comer. A hollow tree with nothing in it. Cellars. Cellars are small chambers that can contain a wide range of content. Okay. Hey, some nice leggings. Take a look here. Gives us plus 1 maximum life. Okay. And 75 armor. Oh, yeah. It's definitely better. Yeah, for sure. Gonna head in. Anything else we can smash? No, we can't smash those. Is that it? Is that all that's in here? Well, that sucks. Nothing of worth in here. Oh well. Containers. Hammer. Hell yeah. There we go. Chest. Nothing better. Actually, we might as well get heal and get that. No reason not to. A conduit shrine. What is that? Oh.
I must wait.
That's cool. Honestly, that was pretty sick. Jesus. Gauntlets, huh? All right. Plus one. Plus four to all stats on it, though. Hell yeah. Definitely putting that on. That's it. I guess we head back. Okay, what are these? Well, we're just gonna go this way, chat. Hatchway. Okay. Rawhide? What do we do with rawhide? Not pick that up? Oh no, we have full already. Okay, so this was like a spider nest that we could go into. Vampire bats, easy enough.
I'm low on spirits.
Okay. climb up. Hmm. Okay. That was an interesting little detour. Hmm.
Road's blocked. Should clear up when the storm has passed.
Hmm, that seems to be a reoccurring theme here, chat. Regular pants probably suck, but we'll see. Gallow vine. Magic totem, huh? So 34 damage per second, and 25 to 37 per hit. Cooldown reduction and healing received plus 1%. Yeah, pants suck. We're gonna drop those. Drop those. The tunic, I mean, it's a lot of armor, but I like that 1% damage. I think we'll keep the 1% damage. I think that's the smart move here. I'm gonna drop that. I'm gonna drop that. Resistance to all elements. Yeah, we'll put that on. We don't need a bunch of this crap. We're gonna drop it. Did it not drop everything? Oh, okay. You have to mark it and then drop it? That's interesting. Thank you. bag is sorted, and we don't have all this crap now. It's not going to be worth very much, I would imagine.
Road's blocked. Should clear up when the storm has passed.
Where are we supposed to go? Oh, okay. I think I see it in their chat. Alright, so we head over this way.
Road's blocked.
Still?
When the storm has passed.
What are we missing here, chat? The beast escaped from a trap but didn't make it far. Whoever was hunting this creature is nowhere in sight. Oh, here we go. Windswept cabin. There we go. That's what we were looking for.
Is anyone here?
There are not, and now we're gonna go snooping. Whatever is brewing smells awful. A healer's tools. They look freshly used. Alright, well, I think no matter what we do, herbs, mushrooms, organs, not for cooking.
What are you hiding back here?
Coated in dried blood, is this intended to catch beast or human? Scattered books.
Short fangs.
Specimen notes.
Young. Freshly turned. An easy kill. Further south than the others. They're spreading.
Huh. Alright. Well, I guess they're spreading. I think he's looking into trying to cure whatever is happening. But probably not successfully.
To join me for supper.
You got it.
I'm bloody hungry.
We're down.
That's quite the story.
I wish it wasn't true, but it is. Why did I have that vision?
Thank those friendly villagers. They gave you the blood of Lilith.
The blood of a demon?
Not just any demon. The daughter of hatred. The mother of sanctuary. She was banished ages ago. But this world is her creation. It was prophesied she would come back.
And what does she want?
That's the question. Sanctuary has always been trapped amid the eternal conflict. A war between angels and demons. But Lilith serves neither side. She has her own plans for us.
And me? Am I
Corrupted?
Not sure yet. But you two share a connection. What will you do about it?
Use it. Find out what she's after.
Good. Then we're in this together. Rest while you can. Then we'll start in Kyovashad. If we can't stop Lilith, we'll all be damned.
No, you ain't wrong. Sure. Nice, we got a new, that's right, we got an ability. So let's figure that out. Okay. So to unlock this, we have to spend 2 skill points in this. Okay, so that's how that works. So we have to put one here somewhere. Let's see. We like the stun. That's what we're doing. Oh, wow. We still have to spend another 1? It didn't count that we put 1 on that? Okay. All right. Yeah, I think we're good. I think we're just gonna head north here. There is a branching thing over here. What is this? A rite of passage. Slay the fallen. I mean, okay. Come back here. An event is here. Oh, God. Oh, there we go. Watch out what? Risen. Get out of here. No. Get out of here, Shaman. I don't know if we're gonna be able to do this yet. They're hurt pretty bad. There's a shaman around here somewhere. We have to kill. Oh, I guess we did it. Okay, cool. Murmuring audials? What are those? Gain obols by completing events. Spend them at curiosity vendors. Oh, okay. So they're a currency of some sort. Okay. Plus 20 damage per second. Plus 6% damage to crowd-controlled enemies. And plus 4% core skill damage? Okay. If you say so. Plus one to maximum life. But it's 168 armor. Yeah, we're gonna wear it. Dodge chance, yeah, we'll definitely put that on. But we're gonna drop that. Cause that's crap. Oh, and we have a ability. So we still have to spend one more here somewhere. Attack speed and heals. Oh, but it's shape. It's werewolf shapeshift. Well, that sucks. Okay. So no healing for us, I guess. Three 3% damage reduction is what we get. Deal 20% reduced damage. Overpower every 12 seconds while you remain healthy. Oh, okay, and it stuns. Yeah, we'll rank that up. Nothing here? Oh well. Three bite berries. Distant enemies, that's kind of nice, but it minus 10 on damage per second, but it will overpower damage. I don't know. I don't think we'll use it yet. Well, what's he got to say?
The angel in Arius. I'm sure you've heard the Cathedral of Light babbling about their holy father. Well,
yep.
He's real. An angel walks among us. And when he learns that Lilith is here, blood will flow.
Ancient
enemies. They'll drag the whole damn world into their feud unless we can stop it. That's not
me. Yeah, they definitely
will.
Kill
the Shad lies just ahead.
Let's not linger. Fine.
Paul, to enter the city, you must
first... We have no time for this. To enter Kyovar Shad, you must perform a cleansing ritual. It's a meaningless gesture, but some people take comfort in it.
How dare you!
Let him through, lad. I've tried for years.
Sounds pretty meaningless to me.
The ritual.
Fine, but this one stays.
I'll meet you inside.
Take a piece of holy cedar wood from the shrine. And inscribe it with the seal which troubles you. Then, cast it into the brazier. As the fire burns the wood, so too will the light burn away your sin.
So last time we played during the beta chat, I think we said pride last time. I kind of want to see if it changes anything, so we won't do that one. We will put... We'll put anger in.
Anger.
See if that does anything. Nope.
You must feel as though a great weight has been lifted from you. Welcome to
Not in the slightest, Jet. Not at all.
So, what did you write on the little piece of wood? Something about hate or anger, perhaps? Well, it matters little, I suppose.
It matters not at all, but it's fine. Although next time, chat, we're going to put scribbles and see if anything happens there. Let's see.
I'm off to the dry steps in search of that pale man from your vision. I must know what part he plays in all this. But first, I need you to retrieve something of mine while I finish my negotiations. A merchant in the center of the city has it. Just tell him I sent you.
You got it, bro.
Sacrificing, summoning demons, honing all the wonderful gifts that Lilith gave them.
Yep.
The cathedral loves to go on about him. His imprisonment in hell, his valiant escape, his glorious return here, the world he created. But they never mention how being tortured in hell for a few millennia turned you into an ass.
I suppose.
There was a prophecy, yes. It foretold the rise of the primevals, the return of Lilith and Inarius, the doom of our world. Inarius adopted the prophecy for his own selfish purposes. Put it in the Cathedral of Light's gospel, and made it seem like he would be the hero to save us.
Well, that doesn't sound good.
Cracked hooves, sway back, cloudy eyes. This poor thing is practically crowbait.
With what you're paying, you're lucky she has four legs.
Damn. What the hell? What is this over here? Can we get in here somehow? Okay, yeah. Right here. An alchemist. Okay. I see. I don't think I looked at this last time, chat. But I guess you can just upgrade them once you hit a certain level. Oh, but it has a material cost of things we pick in the wild. Okay. Interesting. Oh, okay. I get it. Healer. That's it. That's all they do is they just heal. They don't sell anything or nothing. Well, here's the blacksmith. Let's go see this guy.
What will it be?
I mean, we're wearing everything good, so we'll do that. So we broke things down, and we have some materials now. Okay, so that's repair. Did they get rid of the repair all? No, it looks like none of our stuff is dying anyway. Okay. Salvage, so we can't upgrade anything yet.
I'm not ready yet.
Ah, Lorath sent
me. So the old man's finally decided to buy it back.
Knowing him, he didn't mention coin, did he?
No, he didn't, but
if
it doesn't
he wants
matter.
His weapon, you will need to pay.
Whatever, bro. Just give it to us. It's just 20 gold. It ain't nothing.
Wait. The old man sold me this, too. He said he didn't need it anymore, but I think he'd want it back all the same. No charge.
Okay. Which was what? Oh, the strange amulet. Okay. So we have his polearm, and we have his weird amulet of unique design. It shows wear from years of use, perhaps as a badge of office. Okay. Interesting.
Apologies.
He also gave me this amulet. What is it?
The mark of the Haradrim.
Oh, okay.
An ancient order of scholars and mages, sworn to protect sanctuary from demons. These days, we are few in number. There is another Haradrim, Donan. His breadth of knowledge about demons is equal only to his hubris.
I don't know if that's
Sounds
a good
like
thing.
He could help us.
You should seek him out in Skosglen. But don't forget about the cathedral. They'll be expecting you, and they might prove to be useful allies too.
You're not coming with me?
I'm going to the Dry Steps to find out who that pale man is. Join me when you can, just be careful. Your ties to Lilith, the visions you see. You are the key to finding her and stopping whatever she has planned.
Got it.
Sometimes our paths in life are set to collide. We just don't know it.
I mean, sure.
Whether it is by accident or fate's hand, there is nothing we can do about it. The wanderer lost in the storm. Fed the blood of Lilith. Saved by a lone monk. Different lives and incidents drawn together. By what? Destiny? Or some greater power pulling the strings? I did not know. But at the time, I thought I had the chance to protect humanity from the Daughter of Hatred.
Alright.
The Wanderer's connection to her gave me hope. Imagine that.
Occultists can extract and imprint aspects, but you have to be level 25 or upon requiring a codex of power aspect. Okay. Rings and amulets, but that's also locked. Stash and wardrobe. Okay. What is this? Raising spirits is a side quest. A tithe collector is growing impatient with an overdue collection. Locations on the map marked with whatever that is, contain new purchased items. Okay. Purchased armor, weapon, and other character cosmetics are found in the wardrobe. Okay. Purchased mounts and mount cosmetics are found in the stable. All right. Purchased emotes and are found when editing the action wheel. Okay. There's the action wheel.
I cannot do that here.
I do like how it shows you a line to find where you're going. That is pretty nice.
Yes, well, Bozan has yet to return from delivering our tithing demands to Menestad. Perhaps you could sweep the roads and see what's taking him so long. The cathedral must receive its dues.
Okay. Oh, that's all the way over here. Okay. The hell? Oh. Just all of a sudden, just a bunch of skeletons just appeared. I was like, what is happening? Oh. Here we go. This guy.
The new militia recruits have been training night and day. They deserve a little praise, but I can't let them see me as soft. Mind giving them a cheer for me? Easy coin for you, a boost of confidence for the recruits, and I get to go on being the hard ass. Everybody wins.
I will take care of it.
Okay. So, let's see. We had to customize. Cheer. Save change.
Well done. The beast lives within you.
Well, who is it that we have to do then? Huh? Oh, we have to speak with her again? Oh, okay.
Thanks.
That was it? Alright.
I hope they don't get used to it.
World tier statue. Oh, that's right. This is where you change the difficulty. Alright, so now we're going to go see the stash. Not that we have anything, but it doesn't matter. Oh, is it in here? Might be in here. Travelers beware, deadly threat spotted nearby. Once a promising and devout member of the Knights Penitent, the heretic Sir Lenya has renounced the light and now lives in darkness. The faithful should avoid Kilsik Plateau, where she has been seen most recently. Okay. Is the stash up here? Yeah, okay. So this is the wardrobe. Okay. Yeah, that's pretty useless. Okay, and stash. Where the hell is the stash, though? Oh, there it is. It's in there. Okay, I see it. Okay. Purchase for 100,000, which we don't have. Whoa. Okay. Do we not get to see, like, all the stuff that we gathered? It's kind of weird. But okay. Okay, and then what was it? The stable, right? Was that over here? Stable master.
Light shine on you.
Interesting, okay. So there was nothing else, right? Armor vendor. What is this? Purveyor of curiosities. Oh yeah, we should probably check that out. Just to see what's happening there.
I'm not ready yet.
We didn't look at any of this last time we played, chat. We just tried to get as far as we could, as fast as we could. Okay, so it gives us a random weapon if we buy, or a random anything. Unlock silent chests obtained from purveyors of curiosities. We have 35. But I think we'll just wait for now. Because we can't really buy anything yet. We're still 5 off from anything. But okay. So we need to go to the cathedral. Or actually, hold on. Do we have anything else? I don't think so. Oh, we do. We have this. Track that. Where is that? Oh, that's all the way out here, though. Well, we'll just head forward and see if we can get there to do the side quest. I think we skipped the side quests last time.
In sin, children of darkness. But the Father's light can be sought through penitence and faith. Walk in the light.
You must be ever vigilant against sin, brother.
Yes, Reverend Mother.
Let the light of Inarius burn away wickedness. Let not temptation lead you from his holy radiance. Let righteousness sear away corruption and sin. Cast out thy darkness, for only light must remain.
Cast out thine darkness, for only light must remain.
Is this the one from the West?
Yes, Reverend Mother.
Did Lorath not accompany you?
Nope.
He sent me on without him.
Putting faith in that old man was a mistake. What could possibly be of greater import?
Stopping the world from being destroyed?
You know.
Mm-hmm.
We have received word from one of our knights of a demon sighting in Gale Valley. The description matches too closely to the sighting in Neves. If you would travel to Yelesna and take stock of events there, you would have the gratitude of the Cathedral of Light. I had thought to send Lorath, but...
Again, he fails in his duty.
With or without Lorath, the will of Inarius shall be done.
If you say so. We can't really say anything else.
Take the next report before you go.
Take what?
I cannot do that here.
Oh. Reverend Mother, I received a report of a potential demon sighting. Horned woman near Yelesna Mines. Performed routine inspection. Nothing yet. Sent in priest and escort of knights. We'll report in when we find something.
Okay.
It was only an apple I stole. The father wouldn't want me to go hungry, would he?
Sounds like it. The wood is branded with a phrase. Let this be the first step on your journey to the light.
Fear that damned snake. She keeps them on a chain around her neck. Damn her! Damn her! And I hope she burns for what I've had to watch.
What have you had to watch? Like, you can still see through the eyes that she took? That's weird. But okay. I accept it. And we're moving on. Nope. Nothing there. Alright, so we got a spot here, but our side quest is over here. But we also have an event here. So let's go to the event first. I don't know how long they stick around. Wow, that was awesome. We destroyed the hell out of that. Insatiable hunger slay the possessed.
Right for you.
not ready yet.
That hurts real bad. Come on. There we go. We got it.
I must wait a moment.
There we go, we got it. Well, that wasn't too bad. I mean, it hurt a lot. But we got through. Not too bad. Plus four, plus one. So these are the better ones. Dodge chance. Fire resistance, but... I think dodge chance is better. My opinion, anyway. Poison damage. Well, we don't really do any poison damage, but it is more armor. Ooh, plus four to all stats, though. Oh. I don't know. That plus four to all stats is really nice. Oh, we're definitely putting that on. It's just 40 armor. We're definitely putting that on. Alright. We're gonna drop that, because we don't need it. So we got ore. Well, that was easy. Back here. I failed to get any of these last time, Chad. I will not repeat that again. We will get one.
Wait a moment.
We don't have a moment. There, we got him. Hell yeah. So we gotta see where he came from again, because there was gold, you know, everywhere. Get over here. Amigo. Yeah. So I think we had to go this way. I think we chased him all the way over here. If I'm not mistaken. Yeah, we did. There's all the gold right here. There's even more over here? That's crazy. Oh, there's the Fractured Peaks. Which is not where we're going. We're going over here. Campaign quest. Legion event. Level 10 and up. There are so many areas. This is so big, chat. Like, we barely discovered anything. But it is somewhere in here. So let's go up again and just comb this whole blue area up here. I think this is a cellar, right? Oh, it's an icy grave. Let's kill all this. Well, that was easy. Oh, yeah. We have an ability, so we better use it. So we opened up another one. Defensive skills. Rocks surround you for 3 seconds, granting a barrier that absorbs 45% of your base life. Powerful winds surround you, granting 10% non-physical damage reduction. Increase your non-physical resistances. Uh, 22 seconds shapeshift into a werebear and bellow a mighty roar, reducing nearby enemies' damage dealt by 70% for 4 seconds. What do we do? In 5% damage reduction for 6 seconds after using a defensive skill. Okay. So we need 5 in order to get over here. Non-physical resistances. So I imagine that's like fire and everything. Yeah, let's do that. Oh, and we have 2 points. Cool. Alright, let's go into this icy grave. Let's see what's in down here, chat. Yeah. just have to kill everything. Well, that wasn't very hard. Oh yeah, we still have to look at this. Damn! Plus 58 damage per second. And it also has plus 6% damage over time? Interesting. Well, we're putting it on. It's a lot of damage. We might as well look at everything else, too. So let's see. Poison damage. I mean, it is a lot more armor, plus 32. God, but that plus 4 to all stats is huge. Attack speed would be nice. Just more armor. Alright. Well, we're good. We're through it.
I must wait a moment.
Level 9. Well, I don't remember seeing anything over here, so it's probably not right here. Which means it's somewhere down here. Check this outcropping. Oh, there it is.
Indeed I am. My guard turned on me, tried to choke the life out of me. All I could do before I lost consciousness was go over the cliff. I need to return to Kyovoshad and request a night escort. Please, take the tithing demands to the merchant lord, Talgun, in Menestad.
Sure. The Merchant Lord. So, where are we going now? Well, that was quite delayed, but it worked out. That was interesting. Club. Yeah, we need to upgrade our maul. I'm hoping it adds to the actual total that you need for the lower stuff as well. Beware. Beware, many lives have been lost to this canyon. Some say vampires lurk in its shadows. If you say so. And I ain't worried about it. Oh, Menestad is right here? Alright.
I am so very grateful. I will need to make the necessary arrangements. Please, excuse me.
Okay.
How did this happen? I shouldn't be holding this in my hands. It should be.
Restraint, my lord. Restraint.
Ah, yes. Of course. Carry on, Isti.
He doesn't sound very happy that he got it. So, it sounds like they tried to stop it from happening. But it still got here anyway, because of us. Yeah, waypoint! Waypoints allow you to fast travel freely across Sanctuary. Activate waypoints as you explore to expand your waypoint options. You can earn renown by completing various activities across the continent. Obtaining renown will grant rewards at certain thresholds. View the status of your renown for each region from the map. Okay.
An arrangement I made went awry, and I was extorted by the Metals. Ruffian Laskus for protection.
Of course.
He's camped somewhere near the pass to the northwest. Return the gemstones he stole, and I'll make it worth your while.
Okay. Rings and amulets, huh? What do you got? A normal ring, which we can't use because we're not level 10 yet. Okay. Fire resistance and poison resistance. Lightning resistance and fire resistance. Yeah, nothing very good. Nah. Nah. Where's the blacksmith? Oh, he must be on the inside, I guess. Yep. Armor vendor. Okay. Fire resistance. Dexterity. Maybe. We don't have enough money, though. Ooh, dang. Plus 3 to all stats. That's pretty damn nice. It's too bad we don't have enough. We need 13,000, chat.
Father, keep you.
Still can't make stuff, huh? Actually, you know what? Just salvage all the junk.
Father bless. What do you need?
Just salvage everything. Screw it. We need to build materials so that we can actually make stuff later.
Come back
for the transmog. That's what it was saying. Seen west of Minas Tirith, at Melanix Hill. This wretched creature is infested with hundreds of poisonous spiders, driving it into a frenzy. Beware. Disturbing it may dislodge the putrid swarm inside. Ooh. Hmm. Interesting. May the light protect those who seek the light of Anarius. May you find peace while on your travels to Kyovashad. There we go. Okay. A stable master. Anything back here at all? Doesn't look like it. So let's see. That is at level 9. Dang, where is that? Oh, we didn't get the original waypoint? Oh, that's not good. That's not good at all, chat. We're gonna have to go do that. It's a lot of walking, but yeah, we're gonna have to. We can go this way, it looks like. It'll be faster. Looks like we came around the long way. Ghosts are annoying. Get out of here. Thank you. Gallowine. Nice. Most of the inscription has been lost to time. A few barely legible words read, "Bid farewell, all you love." Not bad. Oh, here's all those bears. Yeah, those bears are still nasty. Yeah, unfortunately, we have to go find the other one. Because we didn't do that earlier, so now we gotta go to it again. It's all the way down here. There's Kiavashad's. So we got that. That's really good. We needed that. But now we still have to keep going to the other one. Just so that we have it. But luckily we can just teleport back once we get there. So, that's not too bad. It's not going to cost us twice the amount of time. Let's go this way. Not too bad. All these guys are pretty easy now. Back on track. We are close to being level 10, though. Wrong button. That's fine. Yeah, stop running. It's annoying. Kill 15 monsters within 3 seconds? What? Oh, did I do it? I guess I did. The Forsaken Mine, huh? Alright, let's check out the Forsaken Mine. Okay. Well, that wasn't too bad. I do like how short these are, though. Don't have to spend like 30 minutes just going through one cave. It's pretty streamlined now, which is pretty nice. Okay, so those are dungeons. Oh, that one's a barbarian only. Okay. After killing an enemy with Shred, your next werewolf skill generates 20% more spirit. Well, it doesn't do us any good either. Damaging an elite enemy grants you a barrier, absorbing up to 89 damage for 10 seconds. This effect can only happen once every 30 seconds. I guess it's better than nothing, I suppose. But we still have to get down there, so... we'll do that. RNG is definitely way better this time, chat. We actually have gotten some legendary items. Or rare items, at least. Not legendary, but rare. But it's not for our class. Which sucks. But that's fine. At least we got a rare two-handed mace for now. Alright, almost there, chat. Ooh, a ring. Which we can put on. And it's a focused ring. Critical strike damage. Cold resist and lightning resist. We put it on. Nah, we're gonna go this way, chat. Alright. The Woodsman of Nevesk. I mean, we really want to get this aspect over here, though. I mean, we can still go ahead and get this quest, but...
An axe! Specifically the axe of the Woodsman. A man who stalked and butchered travelers in this area. Rumor has it, the Woodsman disappeared recently and left his weapon behind. The priest who hired me didn't offer much more to go on. At this rate, I'll freeze before I find the damn thing. If you help me find the axe, I'll cut you in on the pay. Check the woods around town. I'm staying here where it's safe.
All right. Oh, okay, they want me to check over here. Yeah, well, we'll come back this way, though. We want to go here. Try and get that aspect for ourselves. Go. Hey, some more ore. Hey, our strength is increased by 2. Hell yeah. Where are you going? Get out of here. Well, he died, chat. We tried to save him. But he couldn't save himself. Is this where we need to go? No, this is somewhere else. Haunted Burrow. We'll come back there in a minute. There we go. So here's an area and an event. Slay the channeler to disrupt some ritual, I guess. Holy crap, he hits me. Nice! We got a skill point. Ah, of course he became immune. We smashed that one. Got that one. I died. I hit it, chat. I hit it, and it didn't work. Didn't go off in time. Well, that's annoying. Well, we got it. Gonna try the Lost Archives here. Try and get that aspect, chat. How's our items looking? 90. Yeah, they all gone down about 10. That's fine. That's no biggie. Fire resistance, but plus 74 to armor. 74 to armor is pretty nice. Eh, I think we'll hold out for now. I mean, well, it is plus 1 maximum life. Doesn't really help that much. Yeah, we'll put it on. Okay, that just circles back around. So it's this way. A magic helm. Alright, it's just better. Cool. No other enemies. Interesting.
I do not have enough spirit.
Well, he wasn't very bad. He was pretty easy. Oh, well, that would have been nice. Oh, well.
I must wait a moment.
That was pretty cool, chat. We destroyed a lot of guys there. But we didn't get to loot anything, so we'll have to go back and check. Skills cost no resource and have reduced cooldown. What? That is devastating. Holy shit, chat. That is nasty. Where do we go from here? Okay, we keep going this way. For the next boss. Come on. Close it. There we go. Not too bad. Not too bad. Can't bring back what doesn't exist anymore, Shaman. Get out of here. Crucial object is missing. Oh, return mechanical box to the pedestal. Oh, and there's two of them. Okay. Well, damn, this place is big then. Hmm. Okay. There's a box. It's a damn shaman. We already killed. Yeah, we must have. So we got one box. The question is where is the other? Oh, we stay out of that, I guess. Damn. See what's in here. Just a couple of carvers. So I guess we go up this way. Oh, hell yeah, that's much better. All right, so that's everywhere down here. So let's go put the box up. And then go see about the top half here.
Fresh meat.
Oh, the butcher. Holy hell. Wow, the butcher hits hard. He's level 12. Damn. Yeah, he hits really, really hard. Come here. Well, damn, chat. The butcher is right over here, and he hurts bad. I don't know that we can do anything against him right now. We actually do have an ability that we need to use here. How many do we have? Oh, we have several. Alright, so we put our maul up pretty good. We should be doing alright now. That was looking very rocky there for a bit. Guys are getting a little tanky. Go. We got a waller. And Nice. Alright. Oh, we got another ring. That should help. Ooh, damage over time. Okay. We might as well max out Maul here, chat. Still takes quite a bit to kill those wraiths, but still not too bad. That was kind of rocky there for a second, though. There we go. Strider gloves. Oops, not that. There we go. Oh, shoes. Powerful. 8 to strength. Maybe? Yeah? 11 to willpower. Plus 1 of landslide rank. So, willpower, I don't know what that does. Oh, whoops. I'll have to look up online, chat, later whether willpower is actually worth it or not for my class. It looks like maybe, because it is the second highest. Although plus 4 to all stats is pretty nice. Got the cube now, or the box, rather. Holy hell.
Okay.
so we did it. Well, he's going down pretty easily now, Cat. Doesn't really do much damage to me at all. Ooh, that hurt really bad, though. Gotta stay out of there. Completed it, chat. We did not kill the butcher, though. Unfortunately. Only plus two and dodge chance. Yeah, we didn't really get anything worth it, but... Well, maybe. We have this, so... Maybe it's worth it. We gotta find out, though. See if willpower 11 is worth it. Sweet, so we got that. Wait, weren't we supposed to get an aspect from that? Oh, hey, we got bonus XP and 3,000 gold and a skill point. No idea how I got here, chat, but sweet. we're probably going to call it here, though, chat. It's been 3 hours. We're at the 3 hour mark, so.
I'm not ready yet.
We'll continue this again tomorrow, maybe. Or no, tomorrow is Friday, so we may be doing the gunplay tomorrow or Saturday. I'll probably just try and do it Saturday. So just hit that notification bell. You'll know when I go live. Jump on in and we'll chat and build a model.
I must wait a moment.
All right, chat, we're back in town, so we're gonna go ahead and call it here. Thanks for being here. Don't forget to go to my YouTube channel and look at my all my past videos and all that. There's some good stuff in there. I'll link it right here in chat. There you go. And I hope you guys have a good night. And let me see about raiding. Is there anyone I can raid? Well, Evan's playing some Diablo 4 right now. Looks like with some friends, so let's go ahead and raid him. Just so we stay here, and then we'll raid him. I had no idea if it went through, chat. It might have that bug. Chat. See you later.